To replace the lock shield cartridge, first remove the cover cap. Next, ensure the valve is fully open. Then, using a socket, remove the cartridge. Next, take the replacement cartridge, ensuring it was also wound fully open. Hand tighten into the body. And next, using a torque wrench, tighten to 29.5 foot-pounds. Then replace the cover cap.